straight through the basement on this nigga. Yeah, I'm ready to go. It's been way too long, time to get this fucking money. You with that shit, nigga? I've been watching the spot for 2 months. And every 6 a.m., he steps out to smoke his blunt. And ramble on his phone about the money he making. We sat patiently. Now we intrude through the basement. Cause after his conversation and his meal replacement, he's coming down to work out.
It'll be perfect time.
So before we murk out, it's a must that we remind him.
You gotta die from all the pain he's declined.
Now we done found where he's hiding. He passed me, I tranquilized him. Side of the neck injection, blindside him. We got him.
Nah.
Wake him with the barrel of the gun. I pop all the smoke.
Sure.
Made him watch his wife sniff a whole O of coke. You knew how much was made when you sold the dope. Now it's time to pay up. You wanna hit us with the okie doke?
Fuck that nigga. Take this gunshot.
Hole in your head the size of a cumquat. Now what I'ma do with this twat of a bitch you got? She seen you flopped over shot. Now she wanna cry a lot. But the coke got her wired up. She keep crying, so I'ma tie her up. Watch her tweak for a minute as I fire up. I'ma pour gasoline on this bitch. Strike the match and watch her get fired up. I'm tired as fuck. Spark another blunt as I watch this bitch burn. It's time to ramsack this nigga shit, see what we get, word.
Heard he had the 180 grand stash in his bitch burn.
Check everywhere from the clothes of what he drove. I'm still smelling that bitch burn.
Shit.
Whoa, there it go. Hitting in the speakers of the old school stereo. Give me this shit, fuck your feelings, yo. That's his hole. For this bread, I had to switch the mold. Get grimy, turn a nigga cold. Had to send a soul.
Whoa, the grimiest. I'm grimiest as it gets. The grimiest. The grimiest. Grimiest shit, grimy. The grimiest. I'm grimiest as it gets. The grimiest. I'm grimiest shit.
I knew we had a thing for the bitches, so I hit up my bitch Monique from Richmond. I told her it's time for the mission. Flew her to Atlanta, spent a few days in Alabama. Put the plan together, had to organize the bloodshed. 4th day, we back in the A. Got the drop on his location in hotel state.
I know what I said.
They call him Zay. He ran off with the Yay. Plus the Mary J. Like, he don't gotta pay.
Okay.
Can't wait to see the look on his face when it's his last time breathing. No words left to say. Day 5, he partying at V-Live. Monique already inside.
I'm already in.
Ready for the ride. She let him get hella faded. And then they lock eyes. He approaching, gazing at her thick ass and thighs. Now they closer. She clear on what's happening. He blind. Asked the bartender for more shots like he knew he was running out of time. She whispered in his ear.
Never mind this club. Let's go fuck. I'm feeling spontaneous. You know what's up?
He was like,
nah. I got a hotel in Midtown. And hell yeah, I'm with this shit. That's how I get down.
They split out.
Okay.
I'm already in the cut. She texted me 5 minutes before
five
they pull
minutes
up.
Away,
this week nigga out of luck. He getting stuck for every buck he fucked up. Tactical knife slice. Columbia necktie. His tongue up. I might just catch him slipping at the light. His window down, the knife straight through his windpipe. Good night, straight through the kill. Blood splattered on the steering wheel. I told Monique to hop out and peel. I just sealed the deal.
I'm
out of
here.
The grimiest. I'm grimiest as it gets. Yeah. The grimiest.
Grimiest.
Grimiest shit. Grimiest. The grimiest. I'm grimiest as it gets.